What's cracking? What up, yo? You know what it is, man. Well, no, you got to know what it is. It's me. I'm an essay. Goes by the name Essay. How y'all doing today? It's your boy, that Essay. I'm stupid. I'm trying shit. But anyways, yeah, man. Look, as you guys can see, we're gonna do an Eazy E. I haven't done no Eazy E's, man. Last time I heard of Eazy E, bro, I ain't even gonna lie to you, was when that movie came out. You know what I'm saying? The NWA movie. Last time. Been a long time. But, Spinach, he was like, hey, I was gonna wait a while to do an Eazy E, but I was like, fuck it, why not, man? Eazy E, let's get it. So yeah, Spinach said, hey, do an Eazy E, bro. I got you. Likes. Wherever we go, we just go get them likes. We'll follow the likes. Boys in the Hood. Classic, everybody's, this is an anthem, man. This, yeah, movies came out of this. Boys in the Hood is it. But before we get started, y'all already know, man, hit the subscribe button for me one time. Let's keep going this channel. 3k is the number going up every day I come on. I got 15-20 subscribers new, so hey, little by little it's going somewhere, right? But yeah, let's get it. I'm gonna throw my intro, get your blunts ready, we'll be right back. Don't go nowhere about those. Don't go nowhere. Subscribe. If you don't subscribe, you're a scary cat. Yeah, I said it. Scary cat. Alright, baby. Let's go, man. Eazy E, Boys in the Hood. Let's go. Rest in peace to Eazy E, man.
Hey, yo, man, you remember that shit Eazy did a while back? Motherfucker said it wasn't gonna work.
Man, that was crazy shit.
Yeah, the stupid shit, man. Dope. Hey, yo, Eazy. Hey, man, we should come off the piano for a minute, man, and bust this crazy shit.
Woke up quick. There goes the movie of all time right there, boy. I had to be in Compton soon. I gotta get drunk before the day begins, before my mother starts bitching about my friends. About to go and damn near went blind. Young niggas at the pad throwing up gang signs. Ran in the house and grabbed my clip with the Mac-10 on the side of my hip. Bailed outside and pointed my weapon. Just as I thought, the fools kept stepping. Jumped in the foe, hit the juice on my ride. I got front and back and side to side. Then I let the Alpine play. Bumping new shit by NWA. It was gangster at the top of the list. Then I play my old shit, it went something like this. Cruising down the street in my 6'4". Jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Say what? Donald B's in the place to give me the pace. He say my man JD is on free base. Bro, where would Eazy E be at right now, man? It's crazy, bro. Like, rap has always been dangerous. Rap has always been, if you're making money, you're making good music, money gets in the way of everything. You feel me? Especially if you have a guy behind you that's greedy than a mug. Boy, you remember that? And not just that, when you're going against other people that are kind of jealous. I'm not gonna say jealous, but oh, I'm better. It's only one of us, can't be two of us, da da da. Like that's not enough money out there for everybody. Man, this world is crazy, bro. But I would love to know where he would be at right now at this moment. Would he be like Dr. Dre, a billionaire? You know what I'm saying? Or he'd be like Suge Knight in prison. Wonder which one it would be. Damn. Boy JD was a friend of mine till I caught him in my car trying to steal an Alpine. Chase him up the street to call a truce. The silly motherfucker pulls out a deuce. Little did he know I had a loaded 12 gauge.
LA Times front page, cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Yo, that hey, that woman is cold-blooded. She was bumping her headphones just like chug and chug chug. Here you go, my boy, like getting nothing wrong. Like he wasn't gonna say nothing. Hey, you better go buy me another 40.
Hell, and I wanna get ill, so I went to a spot where my homeboys chill. The fellas out there making that dollar, I pulled up in my 6'4" Impala. They greet me with a 40 and I start drinking, and from the 8-ball my breath starts sticking. Let me get my girl to rock that body. Before I left, I hit the Bacardi. Went to a house to get her out of the pad. Dumb hoe said something that made me mad.
Yo, that's what I loved about back in them days. Everybody was outside. Even though it was dangerous in certain areas, there was people outside. There was little kids running back and forth on their bikes, playing sports, even sitting on the porch. They were outside. We had the long-ass telephone cord with the long extensions. When the phone rang, you run in there, see what's for. I got the phone first. Grab that bitch with that long-ass 100-foot extension outside. Like da 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 da. Every time it rang, either you, your brother, or you and your sister, you are run for the phone. It's for me. It's for me. It's for me. And then when it's not for you, you're like, damn. You know what I'm saying? You had to remember phone numbers. You had good memory, bro. You had to remember all these damn phone numbers and names. Boy, that was a good old day, man. I'm old in the motherfucker, but I gotta quit playing.
She said something that I couldn't believe, so I grabbed a stupid bitch by a nappy ass weed. Started talking shit, wouldn't you know? Reached back like a pimp, slapped the hoe. My father jumped up and he started to shout, so I threw a right cross and knocked his old ass out. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause
I'm right here with nobody over.
And I said, oh brother, I throw it in the gutter and go buy another. Walking
oh,
home
that,
and
you
I see
somebody.
The G-Ride now. Cat is driving,
my boy
with
that BMW
the
right there.
It's a
Volkswagen.
They got
Beetle.
Pulled over an undercover cop in a dark green Nova. Cat got beat for resisting arrest.
Yo. Cuba Gooding Jr., bro, he was always crying, bro. He was always crying in his damn movie, bro. Cry baby ass.
Big in the head for ripping his guts. Now G is caught for doing the crime. Fourth offense on the boy, he'll do some time. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your cart. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Yo, my bad, bro. Hold on. It's crazy how this dude right here, the one that, you know, the famous shotgun shot, pow, right there. It's crazy how he had to portray a gangster in this movie, and I guess he couldn't leave actor persona in the studio, he became a gangster in real life, bro. And he killed somebody. He went to prison for life. Well, I think he killed himself. But I don't remember. But I think he locked up for life. But it's crazy, man, because just like that Joker character. Was that Keith? I forgot his name. The white, their character is so important, and they live that character life, and it becomes them, and they can't leave that character behind. That's just crazy, man. I just had to say that shit. My bad. I shut up.
No bail. The fellas caught the ride in the county jail. 2 days later in municipal court, Kilo G on trial, cold cut a fort. Destruction of the court, said the judge. On a 6-year sentence, my man didn't budge. Bailiff came over to turn him in. Kilo G looked up and gave a grin. He yelled out fire. Then came Susie. The bitch came in with a submachine Uzi. Police shot the bitch, but didn't hurt her. Both upstate for attempted murder. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking that trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit. Yeah, I kicked a little ass, but that was a blast in the crash, motherfucker. Busy up, yup, 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 yup.
Man, got a classic right there, bro. Classic music, classic movie. I think this was the first movie that I was like, I'm telling. He really killed them? They showing people getting killed? You know what I mean? Like, this was a movie right here, bro. Like, this one really, yeah. Yeah, that was a smart move from I forgot who the guy that made the movie was, but yeah, this was it right here. This was a movie for the streets, just like Scarface. You know what I'm saying? But man, and then the song went perfectly with it. You know what I mean? Like, you had to put the song and the damn movie together. You couldn't. I thought it was gonna be the original. Actually, the original music video to the song, but I guess not. It's been that long since I've heard it, so I really don't remember. Sorry, my bad. But yeah, man, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Sometimes I act the fool sometimes, you know what I mean? Because, like, damn, I get the goosebumps. Because, you know what I mean? Music is just music, you know what I mean? It's good music, too. It had a meaning back then, a story to tell. Not these days. But yeah, man, let's get the views up. Let's get the likes up. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys didn't enjoy it, hit the dislike button. You know, as long as you interact with the channel, that's what's important, man. This is your Esses homie. Until next one. Subscribe, Atos.